Hey there, guys! Yes, I'm trying to find... Where is the...
Times Square.
Challenge. Okay, then. Rocket return. Understandable. La, la,
la, la. That's where I should start tracking Otto.
Ottoman.
Thought you might need one, officer.
You don't know the half of it. Never seen anything like this devil's breath stuff. Forensics is having a hell of a time.
News reports say this is where Otto released devil's breath.
Stay home, guys. COVID-19. Are these United now? Okay, I thought. Oh, okay. What should I do? Norman Osborn, a better mayor for a better New York.
Some residue on this sign. Maybe I can isolate it. AT rich leader sequence. This looks promising.
Oh, wait up. Wait for a little. I am very thirsty right now. sorry guys, please skip. I meant nothing. Oh. Sir?
Definitely Devil's Breath. Should be able to track the dispersal path now. The trail goes in a few directions. Need to find the right one. The vapor trail heads up that building.
What the?
The trail jumps between these buildings. The trail leads down into those vents. What was Otto doing up here? Should be a door or an access hatch around here.
Oh my god, guys, this is the place where I ask you to tell me where's the bag. Oh, there's my bag. Oh.
Well, this is moody. Must be some way to hit the lights. Let there be light. Whoa. Was Otto using this as a staging ground? Chaos of the prison break would have been perfect cover to move in. Looks like Otto's been studying Sable's tech for weaknesses.
Amazing! Stupid mercenaries. Wagner Group, I meant nothing. Oh,
Norman. Feel like I can't turn around without seeing his face. He smiles for the cameras, collects his accolades, and keeps his boot heel pressed against my neck. Why can't anyone else see how selfish he is? How reckless, how evil. If only they could be made to see the Norman I know, the man behind the mask.
Bro is mad, guys.
Good old Rhino, my second favorite Russian.
Who's your first?
Looks like Otto recorded messages for his crew.
Alexei, I've followed your career with great interest. The world sees you as a witless dullard. I see a warrior with a poet's heart. I know you desire freedom from the battle suit you're sealed inside. Help me achieve my goals.
Goal, bro!
Shall be yours.
Let's bring football. Are my jokes getting bland?
Matt Gargan, aka Scorpion, AKA Crazy Pants McCrazy.
Come on, okay.
It's rare for me to admit this, Mr. Gargan. Clearing your debts was more difficult than I anticipated. You're in arrears to some demanding individuals. But once the reservoir job is finished, your financial obligations will be finished as well.
Cool, man.
Octavius is nothing if not persuasive.
Octavius Industries. You need a loan? We have you covered. Not gonna look at any of these people. Okay then, I'll probably look at all of these
old
people.
Old man Vulture. I've tangled with him more than anyone else here.
Adrian, what bitter irony that your miraculous wings should have brought such horrors on your body. Thankfully, you are now working for me. When our work is settled, the treatment I've developed will cure you. You won't shuffle off this mortal coil just yet, my friend.
Okay then. Run away! Horrifying spectacles.
Electro. Total live wire, that one.
Max, when you first conveyed your dream to me, I thought you insane. Pure energy. But as I dove deeper into the problem, I discovered a way to give us both what we desire. I promise you, when we are done, you will be pure energy. Or so close to it as to make the difference irrelevant.
What's this now? Otto must have used this map to plan, but it's blank. Unless there's something here I'm missing.
Okay, so, so, we were... I think we are right here, not in the island of Manhattan, we are somewhere in New York State. Shoot that. Sorry, I am. Why cannot do the electrical web?
Otto's rage is driving him. The neural interface is exacerbating it, but his hate is genuine. He'll destroy the whole city to hurt Norman. Otto developed a corrosive to free Rhino from his suit. A certain government agency spent years trying and failing to do that. Only took Otto a few days.
Government agency? What's this? What government agency? The Russians.
Electro's big pipe dream is to become pure energy. Doc actually managed to modify his harness to get a little closer to that goal. UV bulb. Nothing happened. Must be a way to get that lamp on.
Please or not. Oh, sorry for, I'm dumb.
There we go.
Ah.
Hidden markings. Otto's tasked the villains to destroy Oscorp holdings throughout the city. He's trying to take apart Norman's empire piece by piece.
Who's Norman again? I don't know. Okay, now what should we do? Icarus. No. Aha.
Scorpion's helping Otto in exchange for a clean slate. Criminal record expunged? Gambling debts erased? Seems like the last stage of the plan is a direct assault on Oscorp. What's Vulture doing in Times Square? The Electro's disabling Oscorp power plants. Makes sense. Scorpion must be trying to poison the city's reservoir. Police going after the Devil's Breath. Rhino's targeting Oscorp shoreline properties. Which is he hitting first? And why?
Oh, rowdy there.
Hello, Spider-Man. We've never been properly introduced. I'm
Otto Octavius. There is no Icarus, is there?
No. Martin needs no assistance to secure the anti-serum. Icarus was a ruse to get you into position.
Into position? Huh?
Spider-Man! Oh no, what about a bag? No, my bag! What's that, UFO? That's a UFO. Oh.
So refreshing to work for a man like Octavius. Backup plans are his backup plans.
Not go open. I mean, Ethan.
Are you okay? What's happening?
Traffic's rough. Listen, Lee's gunning for the anti-serum. We need to find Oscorp's Devil's Breath lab before he does.
On it right now. Pulling every building permit in the city. If there's a record of the lab, I'll find it.
Great! Okay. Talk soon, MJ!
It's me! Not to get a Jew.
Trap failed? Softened him up. Time for plan B.
Good job. Spider-Man!
That was almost heartwarming, Electro. You really grew in prison, didn't you? Not even close, Max. As usual.
What should I do? Oh,
miss me, now you got it. You know what? Forget I said anything. What the?
die, why did you? Where are the Transformers?
Pete! You're up! No, Adrian! It's me, Spider-Man!
What are you babbling about?
Nobody ever gets my jokes.
Our long feud ends tonight, insect!
Hey, Fuse! Thought we had a healthy give and take! Man, have I misread this relationship!
Spider-Man. Spider-Man.
Nothing more than luck.
Spider-Man.
Guards up. He's a stunner surprise.
Oh, okay then.
You won't do that again!
Spider-Man! I must break you!
What the? Huh?
You got it! You got my joke! I'm so happy I can almost stop fighting! Almost! You gotta be honest, liked it better when you two were loners. Can't attack while his guard's up. Need to stun or surprise him.
Yeah. Ooh. What the? The game broke, guys. The game was too amazed by my skills. The game was still a bit amazed by my skills of none. Okay then. Oh no, I hit the wrong button. That's crazy. No, I reset. Going on the pacifist route is no, this is not pacifist, this is a neutral. Whoa!
Yeah, we got this!
Again, hate to be the pessimist, but I don't think you guys are assessing this situation accurately.
I love doing that. What the? That was a mess. Quit that. Oh, suck it on it. Suck it on it. Can I touch out, guys?
One down, one to go.
How many times have we done this dance, Adrian? A dozen? Two dozen?
Once too many. Tonight will be your last waltz.
The commentator.
What are you doing there?
Been grounded.
Spider-Man, I presume. If you really cared about this city, you'd be helping me expose Osborn for the criminal he is.
By killing innocent people?
I would have restored the power.
You're sick. You need help.
I have all the help I need, and we will not stop until Norman gets what he deserves.
Yuri, Vulture and Electro are down. Four to go.
I saw. Also noticed a rooftop in Times Square exploded. Wouldn't happen to be related, would it?
Nothing gets by you. It was Octavius' staging ground. He's using the villains to pull apart Osborn. Scorpion's going after water treatment. Not sure about Rhino yet. Something along the shoreline.
That's good enough to start. I assume you're going after Scorpion?
Yeah. City's already on the brink. If we lose clean water, we might never come back. I'll update you when I make progress.
Sounds like a plan.
I should check on mine.
And let's come to Spider-Man.
I'm fine, but you and May are in the middle of it.
We're busy, but people need help. And
yeah, I took out my Spider-Man.
Yeah, I heard that. Mask and gloves. And rest every now and then. All that goes double for me.
Nobody can make that woman take a break when she doesn't want to. But I'll do my best.
I have an enemy.
Thanks, Miles. Give May my love. And be safe.
Me? Rice the soup?
Civilian life. Learn something here. That I know better. Sable's targeting me. The city needs us on the same side right now.
Hey. Sorry guys, my brother became the commentator for a couple of seconds. I hate you, Sable operatives.
Just what I didn't want to see.
Ya Allah.
This is Sable Control. Need an update from Devil Shell. Over. Traffic control established. Checking all suspicious persons.
Someone's still alive? Bro, that guy's still alive?
That makes it what, 100 counts of assaulting a Sable agent? What is it with people trying to kill me while all wearing the same outfit? Try and fire! I never
Boycott.
This is Sable Control. Need an update from Devil Shell. Over. We requested an authorized gathering of civilians.
If I keep this up, soon I'll have arrested literally everyone in Rikers. Again. It isn't looking too great.
This is Sable Control, requesting a status update from Midtown North. ATC Foxtrot reporting.
Any chance you've not shooted me while I took down the convicts? Yeah, I didn't think so. One rampaging vehicle down, one to go.
I was like, I'm going to get shot. What the?
It was a merry chase, lads, but alas, it's finished. Your friends.
Huh? Okay, who's the driver?
Deserve that, right?
All units, riot team requested to respond to a prisoner riot. Officers near Devil's Shelf, please report to the scene.
Sable agents, just who I didn't want to see. And lighting fires. I mean, I guess one does kind of lead to the other. You guys must really miss the raft, huh? Because me, I'd be in Vegas by now.
Don't let him get behind you!
What happened to this guy? No one's calling the police on this?
Let me tell you. It's definitely the worst gang of ruffians I've dealt with in the last 30 minutes.
Oh, sorry, no commentary.
Nice thing about staying in the jumpsuits, you don't have to change clothes.
Seguro. Gan instant ga? Bukan instant ga? There's a literal police checkpoint over there. What?
Strong in the fundamentals.
Well, no, this isn't a police checkpoint, this is an EMT checkpoint. But still, what?
Available units.
Good job.
Backup needed in Bloomingdale.
Oh no. Like restart.
Gotta hit him harder to knock off.
Yeah. Don't go. Sabar boleh tak? Sabar.
Sabar kepada me.
Tunggulah. God, what the? Oh no. I'm gonna die here. Help me. I forgot.
Submit now!
out of the B.
That's all of them. Let's find out what they were up to. Yuri, I've engaged a Sable base. Looks like they've got prisoners. But I don't know what they're charged with, and I don't want to let dangerous people back on the streets.
The real criminals they turn over to us. The people they hold on site haven't done anything they can make a case over.
I can think of at least two amendments that violates. Okay, looks like I'm staging a jailbreak.
I was eating something.
So, when you were little, did you say, I'm gonna grow up and be a fascist oppressor? Yeah, you probably did.
I'm gonna grow up like a fascist. Stay
covered.
Get him.
Half is done, good. This is tough. Oh no, I didn't. Okay. Johnny, bye bye.